Like maybe we could swap it around so that Death to the Dead Bodies is the last one we play. Oh, well, that should be the set then. There you go.
Now for a load of songs that we could fuck up.
Oh, 6 years ago, something like that. I think we only sent like 2 or 3 copies out. I know Johnny Strange always has one, and Squirrel Records have one, yes. And that's so the fact that anyone else knows them, that's pretty funny. I think that's what he's all at.
I'm sure the internet helps people.
It's all
cheer, though. Don't get enough praise these days anyway. Jesus Christ, what went on with good old teletext? This song had a physical release.
Yeah, okay, you might know this one.
And I want
first Cribs song, though. I guarantee you, most of you will not have ever heard this song. It's never been played live, ever.
We'll be right back.
thanks a lot. That's it for the B-sides.
But those songs will never be played live again, ever, you know what I mean? So, we got the one and only outing of them, and let alone get the third outing of something, so... It's all...
Yeah, before all that, there's going to be some party games coming up. There's going to be some party games coming up, okay? Which is going to be
bollocking people and then saying there's going to be some party games.
It's Christmas. Yeah, I'm like your parent, you know? If you're not quiet, there's no past the parcel.